Hi, everyone. It's time for Saturday Stories with Miss Sharon. Hello and happy Saturday. Last week, we read about being selfless and being humble. Do you remember that? I hope you've been practicing. And this week in our Spark Story Bible, we're reading another story that Jesus told about using our gifts. Let's listen and find out what happens in this week's story called The Parable of the Talents. Jesus told a story about using the gifts God gives us. A man was going on a trip. "I need someone to take care of my money," he thought. He called his servants and handed each of them some talents. "Take care of this money while I'm away," he said. Two of the servants went to the market. They traded their talents and made more. One servant was afraid. He dug a hole and buried his talents. The man returned, and two servants handed him more than they had been given. "Good job," the man said. "Now you shall have more." The third servant brushed the dirt from his talents. "I was afraid," he said. "I buried my talent." "Give your talents to the others," the man said. "You did not use what I gave you, and I will not give you any more." Do you share your gifts and your talents with others? See, this story explains that we should not hide or be afraid to use our gifts and talents. God wants us to use what He gives us. Think about having a smile. If you smile at someone and someone smiles back to you, then you've shared a good spirit with someone else. In the Bible, in 1 Peter 4, verse 10, it says, "As each has received a gift, use it to serve one another, good stewards of God's varied grace." So, share your gifts and share your talents, and remember to give God the glory for all of it. I'll see you next time.